Welcome to our tutorial on how to backup Samsung data and restore it from your PC without data loss using Samsung Smart Switch. Smart Switch is a powerful tool provided by Samsung to make the process seamless and efficient. Let's get started. Open your web browser on your PC. Go to the official Samsung website. You can do this by typing Samsung Smart Switch into the search bar. Once on the Samsung Smart Switch page, look for the download section. There may be different versions available for Windows and macOS, so make sure to select the appropriate version for your computer's operating system. Click on the download button to start the download process. The file size may vary depending on the version and any updates that have been released. I have already downloaded this, so let's get to the installation procedure. Locate the downloaded setup file. This is usually found in your computer's default download location unless you specified a different location during the download. Double-click on the setup file to begin the installation process. This action will initiate the Smart Switch installer. You may be prompted by your computer's operating system to confirm that you want to run the installer. Click Yes or Run to proceed. The Smart Switch installation wizard will then appear on your screen. Follow the on-screen instructions to proceed through the installation process. You may be asked to agree to the terms and conditions of the software license agreement. Read through the terms and, if you agree, select the checkbox indicating your acceptance. Once you've made your selections, click on the Install or Next button to begin the installation process. The installation may take a few moments to complete, depending on your computer's speed and the size of the installation files. Once the installation is complete, you may see a confirmation message indicating that Smart Switch has been successfully installed.
Connecting the Samsung device. Next, connect your Samsung device to your PC using a USB cable. Make sure your device is unlocked and the USB debugging option is enabled. Once connected, Smart Switch should recognize your device. Open Smart Switch on your PC. Click on the Backup option in the main menu. Select the types of data you want to backup, such as contacts, photos, videos, etc. You can also choose to backup additional items like messages and call logs. After selecting the data, click on the Backup button to start the backup process. Smart Switch will begin backing up your selected data to your PC. This may take some time depending on the amount of data being backed up. Once the backup is complete, you'll see a confirmation message. Make sure to keep your device connected until the process is finished to avoid any data loss. To restore data from your PC to your Samsung device, open Smart Switch again. Click on the Restore option in the main menu. Smart Switch will detect the backup file stored on your PC. Select the backup file you want to restore from the list. You can then choose which types of data you want to restore. Review your selections carefully before proceeding. After selecting the data, click on the Restore button to begin the restoration process. Smart Switch will start restoring the selected data to your Samsung device. Once the restoration is complete, you'll see a confirmation message. Your data has been successfully restored to your Samsung device. You can now disconnect your device from your PC. Congratulations! You've successfully backed up your Samsung data and restored it from your PC using Smart Switch. Remember to regularly back up your data to prevent any loss. Thanks for watching.